Listen up, fellas. Blackwood have been experimenting with soldier cybernetics in a nearby facility. Our intelligence tells us they've lost control. Your mission vehicle is equipped with a powerful EMP device that will fry the base mainframe. Get the vehicle into their base and shut this operation down. Their hostile jammer in your location. When your vehicle lights them up, take them down. On your toes, people! Their implant circuits, but it's gonna take some time to charge, so you're gonna need to hold out for a while.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Fellas, enemy inbound.
Got it. I copy.
Checkpoint. Nice. Restoration and revival complete.
That's how we roll.
Stay in formation, team.
Copy that. Affirmative.
Revival complete.
Ready!
Take time to drag that vehicle out. So prep your defenses, fellas. Bad guys, on our six. 12 o'clock. Stay in formation, team. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Yeah, just like your friend. I got it. Follow me.
Roger.
Let's go. Let's go.
Stay in formation, team. Rock and roll. Ammo, health, and armor restored.
Ready.
Teammates revived.
I copy.
And revival complete.
Roger that.
Stay in formation, team.
Thank you.
and armor restored.
See ya.
Teammates revived.
Close call. Thanks, man. Better luck next time. That's how we roll. Nice try.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Stay in formation, team.
Okay, so one quick reminder right here. Do not go where... We're going to call him 8 right now. But do not go where he is. The glitch will work where you see Sensory. So pretty much one person goes right here. And then the rest just go where I am and try to defend when the bot goes down. But as you see, the glitch did not work. And the cyborg is going to move. But if you stay where Sensory is, and while the other team just stays behind where I am, the bot will not move. Only one person shoots it, so it doesn't move. And everything I have to do then is just, all I have to do at that point is defend when the cyborg goes down, which you'll see later in the video. But yeah, I just want to clarify that. I did want to try the glitch, but certainly, the person on my team had other plans. So, yeah, keep watching.
inbound. Well done, soldiers.